Bear keeps the puck alive. Voracek battling with Kuznetsov. Giroux, the third flyer. Now Voracek turns, shoots, and scores! Jake Voracek with the overtime winner for the Philadelphia Flyers, 38 seconds in, ending the Capitals' home win streak at 12 games.
Braden Holtby loses his stick as Jake Voracek wraps the puck back around. He wins the battle along the boards. The battle with Kuznetsov. Now watch what ends up happening. Voracek spins off. Now watch the stick of Holtby right there. He loses his stick. He's down and Voracek goes top shelf.
Well, Voracek's skate right here, you could see, it wasn't even Voracek's skate. I think it's a stick of Kuznetsov. Gets the knob of Braden Holtby. And I'm sure they're going to try and review this as far as goaltender interference or not, but my initial thought is that it gets hooked up on the stick of Kuznetsov. We'll maybe get a better look right here. That's a stick of Kuznetsov. That's not Voracek's leg. I think that has to be a good goal.
Oh, absolutely. There's no interference at all.
Yep. It's a great play by Voracek. He's able to protect the puck.
The checking of Holland now spins away from him, moves ahead, and he's got help with him. Voracek holding the pass for Gassenberg. He scores! A ghostly game winner extends his point streak and wins the game! 5-4 Flyers, your final!
Garofalo expecting a check there. It didn't come. He got it to Manning. Across ice, Gudas. Wrist shot. Save, rebound, and score! It ricochets in. I believe it'll be Gudas' goal. Maybe the player in front as well as it bounced off of a Blue Jacket. It's a matter of whether Gagne got his stick on it as it was bouncing around. But Gudas says, we know, another point, a four-point night for him. And then Clarkson and Manning have some words.
Radko Gudas just continues to fire it towards the net. And it goes off of McElhaney and then Gagne and Murray in front. Gagne jumped over it and it catches the skate and Murray and goes into the goal.
Yeah, I thought it was Gudas too. And you know what, guys? When it's going your way, it goes your way. Jones, you'd lend more to this. Getting hot, but this is unbelievable. Yeah, off the skate into the back of the net. Radko Gudas is having a night he's never going to forget.
5 points on the season coming in. He has four tonight. Two goals, two assists.
Krejci circling with it now. The scoring leader in the National Hockey League. Going over Colin Miller. Wait. That one's out of the net. Oh, what a save is made by Mason. Ring 10 bells on that grab. My goodness. Off of Pasternak, it looked like a sure goal. Midway, third period from Boston. Bruins 4, Flyers 2.
Beautiful pass from Colin Miller over to David Pastrnak. Steve Mason down but not out. This play is under reviewed as the puck go completely over the goal line. I'm taking a look at it during the commercial break, and to me it just looks inconclusive. Call on the ice should stand.
7 seconds remaining. Granlund turns, centered it all the way across. It goes close. Shot! No goal! Sprawling across was Neubert. And the Flyers are still on top with 1.6 seconds remaining. How did that stay out?
Check it out.
Oh!
Oh, my.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, that's unreal.
It's the stick.
Oh! Unbelievable. It looked like it was on the line in that slow motion. That is incredible.
Here's the call. After reviewing the play, it was determined the puck did not cross the line. We have no goal.
Michael Neuber marked that one down. The save of the season for the Flyers.
That's close to the save of the season for anybody. What a save by Michael Neuber.
Goal score in the game. Moves to the neutral zone. Trouble getting through, in fact, could not get it through. Schultz for a check the other way to Giroux. Giroux powering his way in, he scores! A thing of beauty from the captain. And the Flyers tie this game at one. Giroux beating Miller to tie the game.
Just a great demonstration of strength
and skill to go along with it. A nice outlet pass from Voracek. And then Giroux just carries Bartkowski on his back and goes to the backhand on Miller for the goal.
That's such a tough play to execute, too. As you come in, Giroux's running out of real estate. Time to get in front of Ryan Miller, a guy on him, and then he has the wherewithal and fortitude to go forehand, backhand upstairs. That's just an amazing goal.
All the way up the other way, Giroux trying to track it down. Giroux's got it. Gostisbehere with him. The pass is tipped. Gostisbehere kept it alive. Tipped it to Giroux, who scores! Gostisbehere and Giroux work their magic one more time, and the Flyers, with two huge points, move a step closer to a playoff berth.